Got a bit of paper on them, hey?
Tons of... Oh, here we go.
So how long has this place been going?
Since about 1968, I think it was. They originally started at Gracefield. And then this is the original bit of track that was put through in 1875. And when the present track was opened in 1955, this became redundant. And we now run on, we've got a kilometre and a half of track, and we run here on a Sunday and do the necessary work to keep everything going.
Nice.
I've been here about 15 years, so just a labour of love for me and all the other boys, all volunteers here.
Excellent. Thank you.